Hey guys, Mistplay here, and here we are. We're gonna do the World of Darkness Moat Dungeon against the Iron Man. And here we go. The air of darkness is getting stronger. Soon, no one shall be able to stop it. If there's any way I'm going to get away without having a haste go. Okay, here we go. This first half will always be the weakest. That's what we have to accept. I'll probably use that instead of... Okay, time to refresh wall. Let me heal. I did not mean to do that at all. That's a mistake. What a waste of my birth mode. I know I'm not gonna get champion for this, but this is literally just a pure. I'm trying to do the best party to get the same mission. I can always go for the master afterwards. But I just wanted to get the same mission out of the way, really. It's always good for him to do that, really, than to do her anything else. Then I can just get rid of that cure damage. Oh wow, he's messing around now, is he? Unleashing Meteor. If I was able to melt up Onion Knight, I would have probably bought Four Break and all that. But unfortunately, I couldn't because, it's the only way I could get this party to work. Just need to get the finishing blow now. Nice! We did it, submission star, that's great. I didn't even get to be able to do this submission star, to be honest. I had a few attempts, but a party up, I just couldn't get right. But I had to make the sacrifice and just go purely for submission. Yep, that's fine. Oh god, forgot about those. Alright guys, well, that was my battle. I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you for watching and take care. Bye.